Come, Brenton, come on.
Yeah, man.
night.
And I come on, Brent.
Well, he told me all about 2 weeks ago, too. He got planned. Go to Stanford, B!
Come on, Brenton. All right, come on. Thank you.
to see the fish at top of the hill. He's on the level, he's beautiful, he's an excellent. The next day we really got one job. About the third eye and all the rest of my Egyptian balls.
How's it going? How's it going? How did he go? He had it for the guy.
There's a lot of them. There's a lot of them.
That's bullshit, okay? I'm seeing $1,000 like that, and I get paid back. That's fishing for not letting go.
What's that?
$100.
$100.
You got Brenton in there?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Is he your last one, is he? What's the pool like? How much is it?
Hey?
How much is it?
That's a very low end.
We both get something out because it made the last day.
They're both made the last day.
I'm not bad. I mean, you're not.
$100 saver?
Yeah.
Excellent. So whoever goes to the next round?
The loser gets that shot. $100.
Yeah, well, if Steve gets through, I'll give you that next round. And if it was, you give
me. Might as well.
He's got a microphone. It's all recorded, man. That's a tool. We made the deal a tool.
Yeah. Hope Brent doesn't watch this. Steve, your last one. Yes. It's about $10,000 in the pool.
Either way, one of us is going
to spend
it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
works though.
Hello, Reds. Come on, Brenton.
Let's go.
These new guys got no idea about April.
Golf should have been 3-0 left. That's when
I went off the table.
Come on, Miffa.